12-year-old Connor Fitz-Gerald is being called a hero. Earlier this year, he saved a little girl's life, and today he is being credited for that bravery. Action News reporter Jacqueline Mazur has been following the story from the beginning, and she's live in Monterey with more.
Dan, we first caught up with Connor in July, and he retold the story for us just days after the incident took place. Now, since then, he has received some recognition. The 12-year-old accepted the National Youth Hero Award today. Bravery, courage, fortitude. It's spelled out on 12-year-old Connor Fitz-Gerald's shiny new medallion.
Connor, would you like to come up here?
The president of the American Legion Auxiliary's local chapter granted Connor the Youth Hero Award for his heroic act of physical bravery. It's a title that's hard to come by.
It's one that our auxiliary has never awarded before, so it's a very special award.
I have fixed.
Connor's act of heroism took place in July, and that's when our cameras caught up with him to reenact the scenario. He tells us a bunch of children were playing in the sand, digging sand caves at Marina Dunes, when suddenly, 5-year-old Alyssa Bostick's sand cave collapsed. She was unable to breathe and was eventually unconscious. Connor is now credited with saving her life.
And I was there by myself, and I dug her out and performed CPR on her.
Connor's father, Tim, says he's proud of his son. Proud to know Connor made the right decision in July to not just sit back and do nothing, but to act and act now.
I think he would do it again tomorrow. I mean, to him, to us, it's not something that, you know, is extraordinary. It's somebody needed help, so I got to do something.
And Connor's father showing a lot of humility today. Now, meantime, Connor tells us he didn't actually know how to do CPR right off the bat. He actually learned it from the TV show NCIS, and he credits the show for his success. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Jacqueline. Auxiliary members first submitted his story to their local chapter, and the news of his heroism spread all the way to the national level. It's the first time that Unit 694 has granted the Youth Hero Award. The award itself was created in 2002.